Yeah.
Hi everyone, it's Alicia with the Doherty Dozen, and I'm doing a quick snackerty board live. I'm gonna make a pumpkin themed snack board today. It is National Pumpkin Day. So yeah, we're just gonna do some pumpkin stuff. I am making pumpkin waffles. Sorry, you can't really see my little waffle maker because it's plugged in over here. But I'll show you the waffles it makes. It makes little pumpkin waffles. They're super cute. So yeah, I did not have red food coloring. I normally do like red and yellow food coloring to make orange batter, but we're just doing yellow batter. I gotta remember to get more food coloring. But I feel like they still came out pretty good. Like, they're not bad. You can still tell they're a pumpkin. All right, I'm gonna take some clementines. I'm gonna draw a jack-o'-lantern face on them. Hello, hello. Yeah, that's it. That's the day. It's been a good day. Took Harley to the ear doctor today. She has to maybe get tubes again. We're waiting to hear. It was like the nurse practitioner, so she was consulting with the doctor to see about if she should get tubes again or not. So I don't know yet about that. She's already had tubes twice, but what can you do? Awesome, awesome. Loads of kids are fun. Okay, so I got those. I think I'll do like, I don't know, a few of these clementines. I've got pumpkin waffles. I've got peppers. I've got the pumpkin candies I bought at Wegmans. I've got cheese balls. I made pumpkin chocolate chip muffins. Yeah, it's pumpkin themed. You get it. All right. Let's see. James stayed after school for something. I don't really know. He just said he's staying after school. And everyone else should be home pretty soon. Yeah, the teenagers get home between like 2:30 and 3, and then the little kids get home about 3:20. Okay, now we're gonna make a pepper jack-o'-lantern. Hi Fabian, how are you? All right, let's see if I got all the seeds. Maybe. Come on. There we go. Yeah, most of them. We got a horseback riding tonight, football tonight, the huge. We're actually like in between seasons for some of the kids, although I gotta register Deshaun for wrestling. I just got that email. Okay. There we go. So I'm gonna cut out little eyes. I'm gonna do two of these pepper jack-o'-lanterns. Hi Auntie Lauren, thank you for making it. There's sandwich choices. Yeah, they kind of go back and forth between things. Like some of my kids are solid. Like James this year wants tuna fish every single day. Alex wants ham and cheese every single day. Patrick's been doing cheese sandwich for a few weeks now. Yeah. They tell me like the night before if they want something different. Deshaun goes back and forth between like peanut butter and jelly, fluff, peanut butter fluff, and what's the other one? Like ham and cheese or turkey and cheese. Yeah, he kind of likes anything, but right now, peanut butter jelly. Trying to get this made before the kids get home. All right, I've got 2, 4, 6, 7 waffles. I just used up like the bottom of a waffle mix box, so. However many it makes is however many we're gonna have on the board. Ah, these seeds got in. Hold on, I get these seeds out. Oh, thank you. Okay, let's make another pepper jack-o'-lantern. How do I have the energy? Today I took a, what is it? B6, some sort of vitamin, I don't know. Something or other, I was dragging a little bit. It's like a B vitamin. But I'm not a doctor, so consult with your doctor before taking that. Right, this one for some reason kind of looks like an evil jack-o'-lantern. I don't know why. It's not my intentions. All right, I'm gonna give these little scraps to the chickens. They are our garbage disposal, or what's it called? Compost. Just all goes to the chickens. All right, we're looking good. This is what we got so far. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, you can see it. All right, we're gonna do cheese balls around the outer edge. And, oh, thank you. I am live on TikTok and Instagram. I'll repost this live. This is going to be like mostly orange, which is my favorite color. Josh is not here yet. Only Harley's here right now. She's watching her Nightmare Before Christmas. She went to the museum with my mom. Well, first she went to the ear doctor, and then my mom took her to the museum, so she's a little tired. She wanted to take a nap. I'm like, I don't really want you to nap. I'm trying to like give up the naps, but at least she's resting. She's resting on the couch. Thank you for the roses, Jackie, and other name. All right, you have these. Bada bing, bada boom. Hopefully they're not stale. I didn't try one. I don't think they're that old though. Take cheese. I'm drinking a black cherry vanilla sparkling water. And we're gonna cut out pumpkin shapes and a cheese. And then I keep the scraps. Don't worry, the scraps get eaten. All right. So, first you do, let's see, I'm just going to put it right where I want it, so I don't have to move it, hopefully. You see? Yeah, I can see. Yep, I got to pick it up anyways. So first you do the base, and then you do the face. Don't ask me where I got these cookie cutters, because I don't remember. but they have like different sizes. Anyways, there's our cheese jack-o'-lantern. We're gonna put that right there. Yeah, they have like different, it came with like different sizes and stuff, so. I think I can do one more waffle. No, I can't, because I got water now. Okay, we got a few waffles, we're good. Garbage there. Hold on. I'm gonna get a toothpick to like poke out the mouth and eyes. Josh had a meeting after school, so I thought he was coming home to do his meeting, but he might be staying at school. I don't know. That one kind of like, we're good, we're good. Mm-hmm. I love doing like themed snack boards like this. I'm going to do a big one on Halloween, like a big Halloween snack board. Because we're celebrating Jaden's birthday that day, so. Yeah, we have not carved our pumpkins yet because we've been crazy busy. So I was like, oh, we'll carve them today. It's National Pumpkin Day. I mean, what better day than that? All right, I'm gonna do 6 of these pumpkins. Delivering something. What did I order? Oh, I ordered new sheets and bedding for the kids' beds. Yeah. And I ordered new backpacks for New York City, but those are going to Aunt Kiki's house so she can add our name on here. On the backpacks for New York City. Yes, we have backpacks, but everybody's using their backpacks for school. So I was like, I'm just gonna get another round of backpacks for New York City, travel backpacks. They're red. We're gonna do like all Christmas themed stuff like that for New York City trip. Did I get Josh the shoes? I got him shoes, I got him Buffalo Bills shoes, the Nike Buffalo Bills sneakers. I don't know if you guys saw those. They came out with like this special Buffalo Bills edition Nike sneaker. So I got those for all of us for New York City. Yeah, I like blue and red, obviously Buffalo Bills colors, but they're really cool. I'll show you them in a minute. I got like half of them yesterday. Okay. All right. One more cheese pumpkin that I'm gonna put on the waffles, the pumpkin candy, and the pumpkin chocolate chip muffins. It's the same recipe as the pumpkin chocolate chip bread, but it's put in muffin tins. It's really the only difference. That's it. So if you want that recipe, it's in my recipes playlist. Okay, there we go. Those look super cute. We'll do some pumpkin. No, I'm gonna do the muffins next. I'm gonna put the muffins like there, maybe on the back. Oh, I forgot the waffles too. Okay, I'm running out of room. I might not fit all 12 muffins on the board, but we'll see. I think I can fit them all if I can squish these in. Yeah, I'm gearing up for my Halloween themed board for Monday. I got some candy in from the candy shop, which I found on TikTok, candy with like a K. Not sponsored, just telling you because I thought their stuff was pretty cool. All right, now I'm gonna do the pumpkin waffles. I should go across because they're not really fitting long ways. That looks good. There. And the pumpkin candy. And then what else should I do? I got room for more stuff. Any ideas of what I should do? Sorry. All right, where should I put these? I'll put these below the waffles. See, I impulse bought these for a reason. Not even realizing today was National Pumpkin Day. All right, I think I'll do like, I don't know, Cheez-Its and goldfish because they're orange. Oh, carrots, that's a good idea. Carrots are also orange. Let's go get those. Okay, I like this board. Good call on the carrots. It looks awesome. None of the kids are home. Sorry. I mean, other than Harley, but she's clearly interested in her movie and doesn't want to come say hi. Cheez-Its. Alrighty. There's the board. You guys see it. Ooh, waffle maker is still a little hot. Alright, I'm gonna let you guys go and go watch for the kids' buses. Thank you for joining me. You are strong, you are beautiful, you are loved, you belong, and I am so proud of you. See you next time.